What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and I've got a quick update for you, and this is something brand new. As you can see on the screen, this is the official trailer from Sledgehammer Games, and they are announcing the Denial Champs character gear set. If you don't know what Denial is, that is an esports organization that took home the gold when it came to World Championships, Call of Duty's $1 million tournament. A lot of good dudes over there. Their management's top notch. I know those guys. And this is amazing. This is really cool. I wonder if this is going to open the door for other teams to come in with custom gear sets. As you can see, well, you'll see it here in a second. And they did a phenomenal job. This is a sick gear set. It's going to be available in July. And you're going to be able to get it in advanced supply drops and regular supply drops. And I'm going to be gunning for it. I'm TK all day. But this is really cool to see that we're at the point with Call of Duty Esports that we're in the game. This is a big step to me. I think it's really cool. Congrats to Denial on the win and this. This is absolutely huge for their organization. So hats off to you guys. Very, very cool. Let me know what you guys think of this and what other teams would you like to see get their own custom XO championship helmet type stuff and loadout. I know there's going to be Optic people that definitely would love to don the green, and I know there's going to be TK people. But what other teams would you guys like to see? I mean, I know my boy T-Martin would love to see some Envy gear, and there's some others out there. I'm sure FaZe would definitely be popular. Let me know in the comment section, guys. Drop a like on the video if you would. I'm hoping this is the beginning of actual integration of teams branding and cool stuff in game. It could be pretty cool when it comes into Black Ops 3 as well. So you guys have a great day, and I'll see you later.